your center back feel it. The ball flies in the air. Attack it as early as you can. Don't let it bounce.
There's the spot attempted overhead volley, and he got the man, not the ball. Domingos Duarte again in the middle of it. This time,
the force to defend so deep.
Nice by Felix. Seems to be a bit more direct this year. Soldado, the young, promising striker Antonin. So it's just a one-goal game as we head towards halftime. Granada has some firepower in reserve. So played back by Costa. Felix with an opening. Correa to his left. Correa to the back of the net.
As you just mentioned, Phil Shane, we've seen a Joao Felix that we haven't seen before. Instrumental in almost every attack. The architect right now. Great interplay. It falls for Felix. Head is up. Finds Correa, who takes a first touch to come in.
The touch. Dummied through for Felix. Could have taken it first time, but he wanted to dot the masterpiece.
Absolutely brilliant display by Joao Felix. The best we've seen him in this Atletico jersey. Surrounded by players that are willing to find him right now. Combination play. And actually Correa repays him, I think, with the assist. And Joao Felix, at his young age, in the 18-yard box, willing to have that eyes in their veins and cuts back and goes.